SupravaTreats. Today I'm going to show you how to make vegetarian pizza without yeast. I'll be using simple ingredients which are easily available at home. So let's begin with the ingredients. Thank you. Without even yeast, we can make pizza as good as the restaurant ones. So try this at home, share your experience by putting your comments. And please subscribe to my channel for new recipes every week. Thank you so much.